Another beautiful day. Found time to get in the woods. Got to try a new tent. Of course, coffee maker. That's how this tent looks for two people or three. Screen door. You can close this screen door by mesh door by the awning. I put a wood stove. I think should work out good. Inside is like silver, looks a really good material. Inner tent for two people. Let's see. The top is mesh, but the sides are nice, soft, white material with the nylon bottom. Looks like waterproof. Waterproof, some pockets for storage. Another door here. You can use it. I didn't find anywhere to see how this tent looks on YouTube with this inner tent that it's covered. It should be really warm inside, even without the wood stove. Should be really toasty and warm. We'll see.
Water is freezing. Water is freezing. But I have to do this. Time to make a fire.
let's grab you my bread. And a steak. Flat iron steak. Tent stove is working very well. 5 a.m. I just put the fresh logs.
Good morning.
Yes, I got water. Gas going. Okay. 10 minutes and coffee will be done, right? Started fire. My kitchen.
I sit by the fire and then strong coffee.
My favorite camping spot here. It used to be a road. Weather's changing, clouds coming, supposed to be rain later on. Clean up after myself, no mess, time to put out fire and go home.